What you do if you don't have a slab roller?